and children. And there will be no survivors. If you think for one second that the Capitol will ever treat us fairly, you are lying to yourself. Because we know who they are and what they do. This is what they do, and we must fight back.
With us.